Given any 5 points on a sphere, how do you know at least 4 of them lie on one hemisphere? The trick is to create the hemisphere through 2 of the points. We're playing by tennis rules, on the line is in. So these 2 points are in one of the hemispheres. We've got 3 points left. So at least 2 of them must lie in one of the hemispheres. This is known as the pigeonhole principle. So now you can ask your friends,